It really depends on the specific case. By experience, capital market transactions are a bit more complex than bilateral loans or equity investments. But again, here it really depends on the customer, on the issuer. Also, for example, if we have a technical assistance component, or if the customer is already very far ahead and then we come on board. So it really depends also on the kind of role that we play as a DFI, and also on the other investors. We can be quite fast. I think in this case, there have been times where we really tried to speed up and make it happen as quickly as possible. But of course, it depends. And the on-site due diligence typically is about a week, also depending on the complexity of the structure.